kind of scared right there in the beginning, eh? Never mind, cook style bamboo shoot curry. As you can see in this video, you can only use the soft part of it. You need to cut it very thin. For that, you need to master the art of cutting it, not like shown in this video. We don't get these bamboo shoots very easily. We get it luckily every monsoon season. Cutting the shoots and selling is illegal stuff in our town. When I say illegal, not the serious. I don't know the real reason behind this. People say bamboo is elephant's favorite food. If humans start to eat elephant's food, there is a chance of elephants visiting town searching for food. That can cause enough trouble. People don't like trouble. That is the reason why you can't cut and sell it. Well, let's move on. Bamboo shoots are available only in the monsoon season. There are 4 or 5 more types of bamboos available here. All types of bamboo is not edible. Some are very poisonous or make you sick at least. So we don't eat all types. As we live in a cold weather place, it helps us keep our body warm. If you want more information about it, I'll leave a link in the description where somebody explained it very well. I personally didn't like the preparation of curry. That's not how we prepare, but well explained in details. I'm not good at explaining things. I don't go that deep. Please check that out in the description. After chopping it to tiny pieces, put that in a vessel, pour some water and keep it 24 hours to soak, and then throw the water, cause water is kind of poison. Some people keep it for almost 3 days. That kind of smell very bad. Here are the ingredients. It's pretty common ingredients as you can see. After the 24 hours, put that in a cooker. If you want, you can add jackfruit seeds. That tastes very good. We get them a lot, you see. It's just the same season. boil only for 5 minutes cause it's already cooked. We usually eat this with roti, not the North Indian roti. It's Kurgi Otti, very tradition. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If not, don't watch it again. Make sure you subscribe to our channel, turn on the bell icon for future notification. Thank you, beautiful people.